What's going on, guys? A little late night action. A little personal break. The Stadium Club 2020 from Mr. Phillip Lee. Probably one of the best values in all of hobby. Still two on-card autos. And the best photography in the biz. pack here. I'll finally get this show on the road. Start with the box toppers though. All right, first one. It's a Yankee. It's a big Yankee. Aaron Judge. Next one's a rookie. Kyle Lewis. Mariners. Have to see if I have some top loaders for these. Alright, let's get to the fun stuff now. Sharp looking cards. Voit for the Yankees. There we go, red foil. Mets insert and DeGrom. Emperors of the Zone. And this is our first bit of ink, maybe. Nope, another Emperors of the Zone. Interesting, Blake Snell. Not a red foil. Garcia Parra. Veritek. That's just a cool shot. La Stella. Gallen. Escobar. Bichette. George Brett. This might be. Well, let's see here. Nope, just another red foil. Lazardo. Bradley. Cleveland. Benintendi. Red Sox. Geo for the Yankees. McCutcheon. Phillies. God, what the hell happened to that guy? It looked like he was going to be taking Pittsburgh to the World Series for a second. Koufax. Dodgers. Harper for the Phillies. Posey. Giants. Alright. Another interesting looking insert. Bo Bichette. Bash and Burn insert for the Jays. Kuna. Garcia for the Cubbies. Reynolds. Pittsburgh. Hernandez for the Braves. Snow. Twins. Mostakis, the Reds. Edgar, Seattle. Looks like another insert. Another red foil, maybe. Nope. Bueller insert. In the wings. For the Dodgers. Marquez. And Will Smith. Grisham, San Diego. Suarez for the Reds. Anderson, White Sox. Yamamoto, Miami. Abreu, White Sox again. Yeah, some kind of Ichiro. Oh, interesting. I bet that's some kind of short print. Because that's a hell of an outfit. Mr. Suzuki. Oh, maybe it's just the black foil. Maybe that's what it is. Not numbered, but we'll have to see on that one. Lizardo, Oakland, Castillo, Cincy, Stamat, KC, Banks for the Cubs, Means, Baltimore, Hank Aaron, Braves, Baez, Padres, Alex Young, Diamondbacks, another red foil. KB for the Cubs, Demerit, Detroit, Ryu, Toronto, Muncy for the Dodgers, Agrazo, Detroit, Devers, Boston, Yu Chang, Indians. Alright, another insert. Soto. Power Zone. Maybe. There we go. The Nationals. I feel like more inserts this go around. This year for Stadium Club. Reyes for the Twins. Another Kyle Lewis. Regular size. Ramirez, Cleveland. Clevinger, Indians again. Sale, Boston. Bieber, Indians. There's some ink. Mariners ink. Vogelbach. Not numbered. Looks like a gold out of 50. Blue foil. Willie Mays. Giants. 7 out of 50. K-Line, Tigers, and Altuve, Houston. Syndergaard for the Mets, Snell, Tampa, Rendon, Angels, DeJean, St. Louis, Didi for the Phillies. Another insert, Chris Sale, Red Sox, Emperors of the Zone. Zimmerman, Nationals, Chris Davis, Oakland, Stanton for the Yankees, Soto, Nationals, Gallo, Texas, Scherzer, Nationals, Rogers, Colorado, and a Kerry Wood for the Cubs, probably a red foil. I was wrong. Orange. Black and white. That's pretty cool. Unnumbered, but. What's going on, Justin? Yeah, knocking out a couple hobby boxes. Robles, Nationals, Andrews, Rangers, Kluber, Texas again, Theis, Angels, Carew, Angels again, Doolittle, Nationals, Albies for the Braves, Tatis, Bash and Burn, San Diego. Haniger, Seattle, Alonzo, for the Mets. You know, some Vogelbach action going on in here. I was doing them for 110, same as Blowout. Kim, St. Louis, Olsen, for the A's, Gwynn, Padres, Owsley, Cubs rookie. This is still pretty good value, ripped and shipped. Kuechly, White Sox. Alright, Astros, red foil. McCurdy. Something like that. There's Arena, Tampa, and Springer for Houston. What's going on, AG? Hader, Milwaukee, Yastrzemski, Boston, the Wizard, Cardinals, Cole, Yankees. Shed Long, Seattle, Altuve, Astros, Red Foil, Rosario for the Mets, Low, Tampa, Fernandez, Cardinals, Correa, Houston, Floriano, Oakland, Hicks for the Yanks, Bell, Pittsburgh. Alright, another Power Zone insert, Ohtani for the Angels. Guess that's mostly what we're going to be seeing from that guy anyways, huh? Grinky, Houston, Nola, for the Phillies. Kind of interesting. I don't know if that's like the normal card or there's something special with that neon outline there. Honus Wagner, Pirates. Yoshi, Tampa. Turner for the Dodgers. Wright, Mets. Yep, some more ink. For the Reds, Josh Van Meter. Oh, nice. Blue foil to 50. That's got to be some dough. And Ohtani, red foil, Angels. Willie Mays, Giants. Berrios for the Twins. Cruz, Minnesota. Reese Hoskins, Phillies. Lucchesi, San Fran. Brassell, Tampa. And Topps Chrome, Bregman for Houston. It's cool they're actually making a, or actually releasing a Topps Chrome, or Stadium Club Chrome product this year. Expensive though, $4,000 a case. Should be an interesting product though. Probably another red foil here. Nope, black foil. Austin Hayes, Baltimore. Alright, so it looks like that Ichiro is not a short print, just a black foil. And then Tommy Pham for the Padres. Alright, first box down the hatch. I'm going to kind of go through this second half a little bit quicker. Nico. Good old Bagwell. Beaver, Indians, Emperors of the Zone, Kyle Lewis. What do we got here? Red foil. Speaking of Kyle Lewis, why are you razzing all your Kyle Lewis's? Not supposed to be doing that. Alvarez rookie. Apparently a lot of people think his stuff is a real good buy low right now. Kuna. Bash and burn insert. For Atlanta. Nice looking Ripken. Guessing, yep, Knight of the 2131. Yeah, gotcha. Makes sense. I figured they must be duplicates or something. Just didn't make sense otherwise. All right, Moncada, White Sox, Red foil. What the hell is going on with Mookie Betts here? And Chipper Jones. Flaherty, another Emperors of the Zone. Definitely the blah insert so far. The kid, jeez, look at that. We'll get up and go for ya. Big Hurt. What we got going on with the Big Hurt here? Speaking of another 90s superstar, and just some red foil. Still, that guy was a monster. Another Bash and Burn, Ricky. Straw Man, in more ways than one. Bellinger to 99. What do we got going on here? Stadium Club Chrome Refractor. This kid still crushing it this year. '86 out of 99. Another In the Wings insert. Soraka, Atlanta. A-line, Tigers, probably another red foil. That's a cool shot. Ken Griffey Jr. Power Zone. Keno rookie. Jeff McNeil. Mets auto. Austin Hayes, red foil. Baltimore. Gray, reds, black foil, Alright, one stack left. I think we still got one auto too, right? Harper, power zone with Phillies. Grisham. There it is. Padres rookie auto. No number to ink, though, unfortunately. DS, Marlins, and the red foil. Another big hurt. Bellinger, base stadium club chrome on that one. And Berrios for the Twins. Black foil. Zach Collins, White Sox, their last red foil here. All right, quick little recap for you. Couple Bellinger Stadium Club Chrome. That one's a base. Black foil Berrios. Grisham. Nice rookie auto there. Gray. Reds, black foil. McNeil for the Mets. Bellinger, another Stadium Club Chrome. This is a refractor to 99. Kyle Lewis, red foil rookie for the Mariners. Vameter, I'm not really too sure on that one. Reds, ink. Kerry Wood, orange foil, only one of these that we got out of two boxes. black and white. It's a cool card. Blue foil Willie Mays /50. Vogelbach. Mariners. That looks like a beast. A couple bash and burns in here. There's a bow. And then the Ichiro black foil. That could actually be pretty decent. Ichiro stuff usually gets some good money. Alright, man, we'll definitely appreciate the late night action. As always, definitely quite a good way to get going on our weekend, hopefully. Definitely be posting some more of that tomorrow. Probably some random teams, maybe some pick your team action. We'll see. Definitely need to load up on the baseball side of things, though, because we don't really have anything posted right now. But I'll be working on that. And as always, we will be talking to you soon.